is it? Ron Macosta asking this capacity crowd. What they think of the... Yokozuna. And what they think of him.
Oh, yeah. His fans worship him, but so does he.
No, I don't know about that. I don't think Shawn Michaels really takes himself seriously. But right now, Michaels is definitely taking Yokozuna seriously. And why not? Considering what Yokozuna did to his own compadre earlier on, Jimmy Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, still suffering the effects of that leg drop. Although that could have just as easily been Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Michaels against this monster. The biggest man in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
And I would suggest that before this night is over, you're going to see Shawn Michaels get squashed by that.
Oh, thing. Look at that.
Do it now, do it now.
And he bounced off the mat. Shawn Michaels in trouble. Just as he is likely to be when he stepped into your house, ladies
and gentlemen. Look, look, look. There's a little woozy hit on the back of that head.
Michaels against Owen Hart. And Cornette, if you missed us last week, goaded Michaels into accepting the challenge of putting up the WWF title match at WrestleMania. Up on the line against Owen Hart. If Owen defeats Shawn Michaels, it's Owen Hart going to WrestleMania.
That's right, Ben. Michaels is a fool to ever go for that.
Well, that sits out badly. Oh, my goodness, out badly. Shawn Michaels wants to get even with Owen Hart. Imagine Owen taking credit for knocking Michaels out of action. Would you something you're going to see tonight? Oh, wait a minute. Looks up in his athleticism there. I thought for sure we're going to see that super kick. And Yokozuna is on the outside. Oh, look at Michaels. Look at Shawn. Only one man can do that in the WWF and get away with it.
Yeah, he hasn't gotten away with it yet, man. This match is not over.
Wait just a minute. Cornette, who earlier on in the matchup with the British Bulldog brought down Yokozuna. Now, in this matchup with Shawn Michaels, Cornette is bringing down Owen Hart, the very man who will face Shawn Michaels in your house on pay-per-view.
Things are fixing to get real interesting, McMahon.
Yokozuna charging Michaels and missed. Michaels down. With one leap on the top rope. Michaels down across Yokozuna. Double axe. Michaels quickly going right back upstairs. Shawn Michaels on the top. High risk maneuver. Yes! Moonsault. One, two, and he got him. No, he left shoulder barely up.
Wow.
And Shawn Michaels, with this agility, taking it to Yokozuna as we take another look at it. Now this double feature maneuver.
Moonsault!
Yes! Clever maneuver. However, back to live action. Oh, my goodness, up out and over! Michaels in trouble on the outside now. Yeah, you better raise your hands. You better stay away from him.
Well, he's not going to touch him.
Oh, wait a minute. Cornette. Cornette's going over to the official. Cornette climbing it up on the apron. Come on, no! On the hard! Owen Hart kicking Shawn Michaels in the ribs.
I told you, Cornette is the smartest manager in the World Wrestling Federation.
No! Michaels rammed into the ring post down on the floor.
That should do it.
Michaels, overcoming extraordinary odds, returning to the Royal Rumble, returning to action. But what can Michaels do to overcome these odds here tonight? Yokozuna, as big as any two of them put together. Yokozuna against Shawn Michaels. And Yokozuna using his girth, using his weight to his advantage, leaning down on the shoulder area of Michaels. Michaels getting back up on his feet. Michaels trying to find a measurement escape. Turns into an elbow. Another one. Michaels somehow has broken the hold. Michaels now coming off the rope. Underneath the roundhouse. And no. Wow. The athleticism of Shawn Michaels keeping him alive in this matchup. Shawn Michaels pushing his capacity crowd.
Get him quiet, Cornette.
Michaels back up on his feet. And Yokozuna's in trouble. Michaels down to the outside. Shawn Michaels trying to get up there.
This is a don't move right here.
High risk maneuver. Michaels now. Leaping in. No. Michael for the high risk maneuver that backfired right there. And now, Yokozuna can polish off Shawn Michaels. Yokozuna can do exactly what Jim Cornette wants him to do. He can injure Shawn Michaels, making certain that Michaels will cough up that number one spot of contention for the title of WrestleMania to Owen Hart. Yokozuna making his move now. Michaels turning on the far side. Yokozuna back to his feet. Michaels tremendously resilient, but this will take Michaels to the test and perhaps never before.
Get him
now, back up. Knock on block, yes, right there. Michaels hits the jaw again.
Where does he get the strength?
Michaels will nullify man. And Shawn Michaels is a little bit wobbly, but nonetheless, that is wobbly as Shawn Cole Center.
Michaels trying to set up the gargantuan 641 pounder.
Reversal, take it up, oh yeah! Shawn Cole Center is still on his feet. Bang! Michaels to the outside again. Shawn Michaels from the top jump.
Oh, no. He's getting down.
No.
Oh. Michaels. Hammered. Black in the corner. Wait a minute. What's this? Cornette's got the referee again.
Oh, no. Here comes Owen Hart from the outside.
Oh, yeah.
Owen Hart tipping the Shawn Michaels.
What are you doing, Owen Hart?
Some chin music. Come on. One. Shawn Michaels defeats Yokozuna!